Okay, so now we're gonna do what we call pike ups. And basically what it is it's gonna be a movement that works almost every muscle through the body. The entire core is gonna be engaged, your legs are gonna work, your upper back and your shoulders are gonna work, arms are gonna work, so everything gets work in this. It's basically taking it from a push-up, and then we're gonna come all the way up into like a downward or an upward dog, right? So we're gonna come into a standard high plank or a push-up position, we would call it. Hands under the shoulders or where they're comfortable. And we get right up into this push-up position here. So all we're gonna do now for a pike is we're gonna push the hips up toward the ceiling and back this way. And then we're coming right back down into that push-up position or that high plank position. So it's this movement, hips come up and back. And all you're doing when you do this is you're pushing as far as you can, really. Try to get the head, your head between your arms if you can, okay? Now, a couple key points here. When I come down, we wanna make sure we're not hyperextending. The hips should not be dropping like below the shoulder. We should be pretty level with the shoulders, okay? So we don't wanna drop down in there. That's gonna flare up the lower back. So we're here, we come all the way up, head between the shoulders if you can get there, or as far as you can get, okay? And then just drop it right back down to a neutral position, okay? Now when you come up here, you're also gonna feel a lot of pull and stretch in the glute and hamstrings, okay? So again, don't force any range of motion that irritates your body or that that hurts. Just work with what you can. It's okay to challenge yourself, but don't force your body into a position where it's not comfortable going. The last thing we wanna be aware of is the head position. So when we get up here, what we don't wanna do is do this with the head, where we're doing that, or we're just dropping the head down. Keep your head in a neutral position. That means the ear and the shoulder are almost in a straight line. You could draw a straight line from my ear to my shoulder. I'm not doing that, and I'm not letting my head drop. So as we hold that same kind of alignment as we go through, okay? And that is how you do the pike up.